So to start, everything smack dab in the middle of the screen here is what we're going to be referencing as the dashboard. The dashboard will house data visualizations, tables, and high-level KPIs for you to reference. To the left of the application is called the navigation pane. Here is where you can flip through different types of dashboards that will show different types of data. You can hide it or you can show it. But at the end of the day, this is where you want to get to the right dashboard for you to get the right insights from. To the right of the application is called the filter pane. And this is a section where you can slice and dice your data to however you would please. So for example, if you want to look at a particular product or a customer, or even a type of issue, this is where you can select that criteria. At the top of our Power BI application, there's a skinny row here they'll be referencing as the toolbar. Within the toolbar, there is a set of different functions for you to maximize the application. And it is also a place for you to bring the Power BI data into different sorts of software outside of Power BI. At the very top of our application, you'll be seeing a section where it shows the report title and also when the data was last updated. This is important to reference because we always want to make sure we're getting the latest data for us to make our most accurate decisions for insights. That is a general overview of the main Power BI sections or components within an app. And throughout the rest of the course, we'll be referencing these more frequently and also going more in depth on how to utilize these to its fullest potential.